Okay, I'm getting the bike ready. I can guarantee you, I do not want to ride in the rain. It's been a super rainy season. Got a lot of water going here. I tried to ride on the other side of the bank last week on the Giant, and had to stop. Usually the trail that's over there was had about 2 feet of water or more. I couldn't see how deep it was. And I said, I'll skip that. You see the trees here? Can't hear anything.